or persistent high fever, seek immediate medical attention.